Here's my four-leaf clover. Happy St. Patty's Day. Have you ever found a four-leaf clover? That's the best as I could do to make a four-leaf clover. I tried, Oreo. Can you make a four-leaf clover for St. Patty's Day? Try it. You might be able to make one. Four-leaf clovers. If you find a four-leaf clover, they are lucky. Thank you for watching and have a great day. Please like, subscribe, and comment. Ta-ta! See you on the flip side.